What you doing? Watching some TV? Playing on your phone?
Is that a real question?
Making conversation.
Are you? What part of that gives me anything to work with? My choice is to say nothing, be sarcastic, or bark yes like a trained animal. It's not a conversation. You're holding me verbally hostage.
Okay, ass face. I'll go in the kitchen.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
What you doing? Going into the kitchen?
Okay.
Yeah, you like that?
Screw you. Want some crackers?
No, thank you.
Are you ready to be nice to me?
In exchange for crackers?
What happened to you?
Dad, get a job! You're trying to create drama because you're bored. Oh. Dad, what's going on? What's the deal here?
I just wanted to spend some time with my daughter. You're growing up so fast. You used to be my little girl.
Yeah.
Remember when we used to go to the playground and I'd push you on the swings?
Oh, you could push me higher than all the other kids.
You were so small and cute. I thought you were going to fly right off into the street.
I used to pee my pants.
I know, and now look at you. You have a job, you're making really good money. You're not paying any rent, so you have plenty of disposable income.
Oh, God, Dad. Please don't.
I just need a few $100 to get through the month. I have some interviews coming up. Something's gonna come through. I can feel it.
I'm going inside.
Oh, I guess this is what rock bottom feels like, Jerry.
Ow!
We're not going anywhere. This is my house. I'm not abandoning it.
It's all over, Jerry. The dogs are on a path to total world domination. But hey, at least they know not to piss on your carpet, right?
Wait a minute. I have an idea.
Gentlemen, a moment of your time.
See that? I'm peeing all over your special guns. That means I own them.
Bad person. Bad.
Ooh, great plan, Jerry.
Bring the boy to me.
You wouldn't let me die.
That was never an option.
Because you never had a son?
No, because I need a living organism coated in Gibble snake pile to attract a smoog light runner.
Wait, what's happening?
Use that confusion, Jerry. It'll make you wriggle more like an abandoned newborn.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck, Rick? Help! Help me!
Spaceport 20 miles south. We'll be able to board a galaxy-class cruise ship and jump through a wormhole that'll put us within spitting distance of the Milky Way. But hey, it's about the journey, not the destination, right, Jerry?
Ah! Hello there. Nice doggy. You want a snack? You want my unemployment check? You can tell the difference. And you want this one? But this is actual food, and this would nourish you. And this, it's just paper that only has value to me. Unless my suffering is your nourishment. Jesus, okay.
I can't believe Rick did this. This is the eighth to the last straw.
Ante up.
You know what? Screw it. I have a better gamble for you guys. I say we escape.
If you want to leave, you can just go out the front door. You think we're kept here against our will? That would be illegal.
But if you can leave, then why are you still here?
Same reason as you. We're Jerry's.
I'm leaving.
Okay, then. That was always allowed.
Hey, what?
I don't... Aga Black!
What do you want?
Aga Black!
Bizarre! No. No! Just send me to Gary. I want to be with Gary.
Oh, God. Whoa, what the hell?
Look out for that homeless guy!
Open the door! Open the door! Open the door!
There isn't time! Just run!
Get out here and help me!
They say you shouldn't do that! Just run!
Sorry, Jerry. You're real.
I'm a parasite.
Yeah, but you're real. I need time to forget about Sleepy Gary.
Me too.
Oh my God!
I'm a good person!
Sold my first pitch!
Slow down!
Looking good.
My man!
Hello.
Guess who just sold the apples campaign?
Who just sold the apples campaign?
Me! I guess it wasn't a ripoff of Got Milk after all. Guess someone was wrong.
Yes.
Well, all is forgiven because right now I've got an erection the size of an East Coast lighthouse and I'm coming home to share it with my beautiful wife.
Okay.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Yes! See you in 10 minutes. Hey! I'm going to make love to my wife!
Looking good.
Slow down!
My man!
Yeah, you like that? Now who's unremarkable? You hungry for apples? Are you hungry for apples?
Oh, my God. That's the best sex I've ever had in my life.
I gotta tell you, this morning, I didn't even know this award existed. Now I'm holding one, and, look, I want to say that today was the best day of my life. But the truth is, it's more meaningful than that.
My man!
Yes, thank you, sir. I am finally complete.
My man!
What the hell? No.
Jerry? Dad? What are you doing here? Why are you dressed like a waiter?
So, what do you think?
You're fired.
But this idea was tested in a state-of-the-art simulation.
Well, then it was a terrible simulation. Get out. Man, how does a guy like that go home and have sex with his wife?
And I thought, hey, what about Jerry? He's good with regular folk. This is a real situation where Jerry could really shine. He's a master convincer.
Rick, I'm not an idiot. I know what this is.
Oh, okay, well, I told Morty, look, parents get divorced, they get sad, he'll be fine, but I think he's worried you're gonna, you know. And you know how Morty gets when he gets emotional. It impedes my work, so I told him I'd take you out and give you a win.
Wait, my son asked you to take me on some kind of pity adventure to keep me from killing myself?
Wait, what did you think it was?
An execution.
Jeez, you really do need a win.
No, I don't know. I mean, you never made me the pants, so...
So you thought I was gonna drive you into the middle of the galaxy and shove you into the vacuum of space with your dick hanging out? And we're seeing how you'd act if that were about to happen? I mean, shit.